The bit in Senna which if emotionally affects me the most is the part of Causeway dies at the Imola 1994 Grand Prix, because it is really sad and it is a very moving scene to watch, as it was such horrific crash.